Yo, what's up? I'm South Africa, your boy Smash Faraga Maduna, shooting the very first episode of the Fashion Central backstage right now, chilling with the goons. Look at them, this one is smiling.
It's your boy, Tabiso Linton Mvala, all the way from Free State. That's where I was born, man, and I moved into Joburg, 412 Stand Up, West Side. And yeah, man, I go by the name of Maybe She Loves Pink.
Oh, what's up? This is your boy Cliff, aka who? Cliff, all the way from Val, you know.
And I go by the name of
Hausa,
and for me, it's basically adding our 2 cents in the fashion industry, talking about the do's and the don'ts, what people do. Yeah, that's
it. It depends if you want to follow our do's or don'ts, like you don't care, you know.
But I think somehow it kind of adds my time to this thing of people
Yeah, so because like a lot of people confuse like fashion and like gay and shit like that.
And when you drag and stuff, people actually try to define fashion like when you are being your member and like make different the same like gay, you are on the flags, something like that.
Like you really need to break.
It's really gay. Like you gay, bro. You can't say that, but that's what it's trying to do.
Yeah,
it's
how I
Yo, dog, a lot.
Like, if you like fashion, you should know. Like, people are gonna say shit. Like, oh, I remember the first time when I was wearing shorts. Because I think I was okay, to wear shorts.
Like, people like, what the fuck are you wearing, dog? Like, you're wearing
green boxer and shit like that.
Tito's.
You know what I'm saying? Like, sure.
For me, when I was doing the brain, like,
So
everybody's been taking a shot.
And the time we went to Joburg and we were partying, we were with these other girls. So your boy was hitting on this other chick. She came to me like, yo, what's a gay friend doing? I'm like, what? It's not gay. It's like, so what's with the break? And he was pretty, dog. I won't lie, you know, like,
he was pretty.
He was pretty. And then he can be pretty, dog.
What? You
know? Yeah, fine, dog. Lord Pretty Flacco.
I don't know, for me, I think I'm gonna bring that whole opinion to fashion because I think that's gonna be the same thing as fashion. This is what I love, dog. I don't force fashion. I can wake up and dress whatever I want. And sometimes I just dress plain and people are gonna think I'm not doing fashion.
On my case, on my own, I'm doing what I love. I'm doing this thing and I'm in love with this thing. And like,
well, for me, like, I want to bring pink glitter, baby. You know, maybe she loves pink. My girl's favorite color, man. And I'm bringing the variety, never mind the designer clothes, the labels, whatever. Yeah, I'm all about thrift, dog. You know, you can keep it cheap, but look, there's $1 million.
Yeah, nigga. People confuse, you know, like expensive clothes with like
big dough. You understand? It's
yeah, you can buy, like, they can give you 10k right now, and you can give me a 2k. And there's no way to shop. And
I'm gonna be fresh. I'm gonna be fresh. Trust that. Fresher than you. We know.
I'm shopping the most.
For me, like, let me tell you about me. I saw so, like, someone working on me. I took children, like, you know, they were picked up. Like, I don't know what I was like, Rabbi, I think it was so slim. I was like, I'm not fucking my situation. Yeah. In your head, stuff like wearing something, like having something that you know it's original and like you hustle for it.
When it's someone original, right? If you have your own fashion, you don't have to lie to people because there are some people that are looking to you. So if you have a deal fake, that's another story.
Then how what cash
would you do? You're rich. You have to come.
A lot of people didn't
understand.
I feel like it was dope.
Yeah.
I feel like it was dope.
It was something else.
Big up.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. You.
Don't like it. Rich. It doesn't mean like I'm not saying it's dope because of that.
No, yeah,
he killed it.
Yeah,
he
I liked it.
Okay,
dude, like, I saw this other Madala that was buying quarters, and he had like some other skis, dog. Like, I've styled as a retro person. He had like, you know, those Brentwood pants.
And
people
should watch out
dude,
for Brentwood.
People should watch out for Brentwood. He had the thing, it was like three quarter. I was on Instagram, you know, and I saw a person wearing a kilt. Okay.
What? A kilt, those Scottish male skirts. There's a way to wear that. You can't just wear a kilt without that belt or the kilt and that bag of it. And with the shirt, you know, he had a kilt with the dashiki,
like,
dog. Really, like, what are you doing, nigga? You know, this
we
is the way.
Trend,
you know. No, man, no, not like that. Because it's traditional. People confuse traditional and steez. You understand? You can't.
He's a leopard, so that's traditional.
Not like that. It's like wearing, for instance, you can't, like, fuck up.
Who are you to, like, to set the boundaries?
No, I'm not setting the boundaries. There must be limits. That's what I'm saying, though. Especially
who are you
when
it's the
like,
limits,
have you seen, remember when Scoop went to do the interview of KO? He went, there was
that thing.
Did you see how? No, listen. The outfit, never mind the case, was all tossed. He didn't have just the pants and had something else, like Capital Sword, whatever. Shout out to Capital Sword. I love it. But no, I'm not saying shit, I love it. I was just making an example, you understand? You can't do that.
But
he has
like,
the whole outfit on.
Like, you're wrong. Like, check a lot of things and you're working something. This is like, originally from other things, like, variation you should do.
But it's not, it's the pattern. You can have the pattern of a traditional something on a t-shirt. Yes, it works. But not the t-shirt or something.
Okay.
Like, it's coming, we're also having a fashion show at Mock Time on the 24th of September.
Whoa.
Okay, and any local brands of people you guys certainly say?
No, I don't know. I'm gonna talk about the
okay, let me talk about the brand. I'm kidding.
Is it like that's where does it originally South Africa?
Yeah, from Cape Town. From Cape Town.
But yeah, me, freaking Steez the whole time, man. It's a brand originated. No, listen, wait, you know, freaking Steez, just check out freaking Steez blogspot.com. 6,000 followers, my nigga, from everywhere around the world. It's a Soweto local brand. It's based in Soweto. We're still trying to grow it. It's me, myself, and I, and you, Uzi Malifani, from Soweto, both from Soweto. Yeah, man, like, so yeah, we're gonna be pushing. It's gonna drop pretty soon. Watch out, it's already there in Soweto. Just because you don't know it, doesn't mean it's not there. No. It is there in Soweto. Same people you go to Soweto, they don't know Texas, so, but they know it because, you know, I represent it, my boy's label. You know, I'll put in the work. But yeah, me, you can see the whole time. He's a bunch of sad bitches sipping bad liquor and you babysitting on site. My niggas be real niggas pulling real figures and they stacking up all night. Time that you waste it. Sliding on DMs, liking her pictures on my couch naked. She's after my D, was loving the skis, the left out the bush, yeah. I heard you were posting pictures, no likes. Out to you, posing G, is that right? Every day your flag is weak, but you stop. That's time that you waste it. Sliding on DMs, liking a pic, she's on my couch naked. She's after my D, was loving the skis, the lifestyle delicious. Yeah, I heard you were posting pictures, no likes. Out to you posing G, is that right? This is Fashion Central, my nigga.
Rally, my nigga.
That bitch.
Rally.
I like it.
The time that you waste.